Hey guys, it's Lucilia. Tessa, you wanna say hey?
Hey guys.
Jeff, you wanna say hey? Hey? Alright. Yeah, so guys, we're going to this brewery. We met like a DJ last time. We went downtown Willow Glen and he told us he was playing here. And guess what? Like, it's a kid-friendly event. And it started at 6. It's gonna end at 9. And the best part about this event is there's gonna be live wrestling, right? There's gonna be live wrestling, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what he said. And I've never seen live wrestling before. Have you, Jeff? Have you? I don't know. I don't know what's up with Jeff. Yeah, so I feel like this is gonna be fun. I'm looking forward to it. So yeah, guys, if we see it, I hope we're not late because it started like maybe an hour and a half ago or 2 hours ago. So maybe we have like an hour and a half left. So I hope we see it. Oh, Tessa, look, your shoes light up. Hey, Jeff. Great dance. Okay, let's go, guys. Yeah, so we're here. I don't know why the kids get like so excited when we get to places, you know. Sometimes it's like they're like everywhere and I'm like, oh my goodness, you guys. Yeah, so we're here, we're getting close. Looks like it's fully packed, by the way. So we just got our wristbands, guys, and I hear people screaming. Yeah, so we're here. Oh my goodness, it's fully packed. There's a bunch of food trucks and everything. Oh yeah, there's the wrestler, guys. We made it, we did it. Let me show you.
To come out here every single month and perform for every single one of you. Without any of you, without you, without you, without you, without you kids, none of this, and I mean none of this, would be possible. So please, give yourself a loud cheer. And I'm gonna have a little fun tonight. Since I stand before you now, the Gordon Biersch Heavyweight Champion. You don't mind if I have a little fun?
So as you can see, guys, people are cheering and everything. The crowd is going crazy.
All right, folks, this is a single file line. Come on in, take pics. We are carrying you for Wrestling Revolution on social media at PW Revolution. Coming up and take your line. Just over here. Coming up one at a time. Bring your own camera and bring your own kid. Come on up.
Yeah.
Come head out to the ring. Bring your own child.
Come on.
Bring your child. Bring your camera. Bring your phone. Bring your kid. Go ahead and start that line.
Being up there, Tessa, with the wrestlers. Yeah, very great. Oh!
Did somebody say DJ?
Tessa.
What you got over there?
Tessa says it felt great. Ned, how do you feel? How did you feel when your daughter went up there? Oh, really? Nervous? Yeah, so this is one of the restaurants, guys.
Hey, thank you for coming, and hopefully we'll see you more.
Oh yeah, it was great, it was great. Jeff wants to say hey.
I like the music!
you like the music. Tessa says she likes the music. Yeah, so I like it when there's events like these, guys. You know, they make it, you know, fair for, you know, parents. Because there's like, you'd be surprised, there's like loads of kids here. And then the food trucks, the music and everything. Let me just show you. Yeah.
Let's go! San Jose. Let's go. Yo, good and rich. If you had yourselves a wonderful time tonight, let me hear y'all make some noise right now. Make some noise if you had a great summer over here at Gordon Biersch. Oh yeah, the front is pressing, the front is holding us down. If you don't,
I really like this place, guys. Like, this event is so much fun.
And guys,
yeah.
How about make our channel have 11,000 subscribers?
Oh my goodness, I didn't even expect that from her. Yeah, guys, tell me, do you go out with your kids? Do you have fun at kid-friendly events, guys? That's what I'm talking about. Don't go out with your kids at clubs, you know? This is like, as you can see, even behind me, like, there's kids everywhere. So there's some events that are kid-friendly. Like, it's just, like, you know, the fun there is more, like, you know, music and the food. And yes, of course, there's drinks, like ciders and beer, but you don't get to, you know, drink too much, just a little bit, yeah. But tell me, do you bring your kids to events? And yeah, I feel like we bring our kids to events a lot, so that in that way they can just get used to the lifestyle and also be exposed to some of these things, yeah. So let me know in the comment below if you do the same, you know. It's okay if you don't like bringing your kids to events. I mean, every parent is different, but for us, it doesn't do any harm to our kids or anything. Oh my goodness, those people are in it. It's gonna go on YouTube.
Oh, you're fine. I do YouTube too. I see you.
Oh, okay. That's.
I don't wanna mess up your video. I'm sorry.
It's all right. It's okay. I was just wondering if you'd want your faces to be in it. Yeah.
Hey, how you doing, YouTube? Yeah. How's it going?
Yeah, how did you like the event?
Oh, good. We've been going every Thursday since the summer started.
Oh, nice. Yeah. Oh, they do this every Thursday?
Well, yeah, this was the last one. Oh. They started back in May.
Oh, my goodness.
So, yeah.
I wish you knew a little earlier. Yeah. Oh, he's got two little
this is
cute
Ayla,
ones.
This is Ezra. Say
oh,
hi.
Look at that. Say hey, guys.
Hey.
Yeah. See, I told you guys, it's a kid-friendly event, you know? Yeah.
I saw this one earlier and I thought that was one of mine. I got confused.
Oh my goodness. Yeah, they kind of look the same.
I had to look twice because the hair, the butt. She got these two pictures.
Yeah, so what's your YouTube? I should follow you.
Sharif Almond. Just hit me.
All right. I will do that. Yeah. Yeah, so you see, people here are so friendly, you know, and supportive. I'm really going to follow him. I'll rewatch this to remember his name. Yeah. But it was so much fun, guys. We had so much fun. I kind of like San Jose now. Babe, do you like San Jose?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, you're a good dad, babe.
I think Jeff is asleep, but then he was just pretending.
I'm sorry.
Look at him pretending.
Yeah, here's my Tessa. Tessa, say hey.
Hey.
You know, remember to subscribe to this channel.
I gave it a thumbs up.